writers answer, A. The bouncy balls remain stationary, they do not roll down. The large bouncy ball presses on the small one with its weight. The small bouncy ball should roll downwards due to its own weight and the pressure of the large one. To do this, however, the two bouncy balls would have to turn in opposite directions at their point of contact, which is not possible due to the static friction of the two bouncy balls. As a result, they remain stationary and do not move from the spot.